Welcome to Pillar 1, the injury, diagnosis, and treatment portion of the PEAK method. The way we start is with an accurate and thorough diagnosis of any problem. Unfortunately, this doesn't happen in the current medical model. So many people get diagnosed with what I call junk box diagnosis. You know, you might hear bursitis or tendonitis. You come in and say, it hurts here, it must be a shoulder problem. The question we always ask and what sets us apart in our clinic is, why did this happen? Why are you getting pain? Why are you having swelling? We can all agree that swelling is there because you're in pain and you came in the office to get that pain fixed. But the key component is, why did this happen and how did it happen? Through our very detailed, functional, and results-driven type of examination, we're able to figure out exactly where the problem is, what caused it, and we take a hands-on, functional approach to restoring range of motion, function back to the tissue with results-driven treatment. We have specific measurements to know if treatment's working. Once we're able to do that, our doctors are able to get in very precise and very focused with their hands and an instrument and break down bad tissue, restore range of motion, restore function, and eliminate pain. Once that's done, we're ready for pillar two.